blessed are those who give without interest, who offer themselves and expect nothing in return. Hallowed are the places of small sacrifices, where the thankless work is done. Sacred are the acts of true adoration, for they reveal the heart of the divine. Envy not the givers in the crowd, earning praise for their generous deeds, for they have received their reward. But for those who give in secret, more shall be given unto them. They shall be called blessed, the true saints. Restorers of streets to dwell in.